1, 2, 3, yes!
We are the UVM Women's Club Volleyball Team! Woo!
What I love most about club volleyball is being able to meet so many new people that I probably wouldn't have met otherwise, and just coming together to share a sport field life.
I really like that it's just like a low pressure environment to have fun and get better.
I love club volleyball because I get to hang out with friends and play my favorite sport.
We're trying to fundraise right now to help our team get out to St. Louis, Missouri, where our national tournament is.
We really like to get out there this year. We love qualifying every year because it gives us the opportunity to represent the state of Vermont, as we're the only women's club team from there. We just like getting our name out there and competing really hard with teams that we've never played before.
It's really important for Vermont volleyball as a group, as an entity, as a name to get out there. Right now we're a pretty young team, but I consider ourselves part of the grassroots movement of volleyball in Vermont. So